Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve the Video DXGKRNL fatal error that you are experiencing on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing I'd recommend doing would be to open up the search menu, type in CMD. Best match, or come back with command prompt, go ahead and right click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, select yes. And now I will have a couple commands in the description of my video here, guys. Go ahead and copy the first one. It's the system file checker utility scan, and go up to the top bar of the command prompt window, right click on it, select edit, and then select paste to paste it in. Hit enter to begin the system scan. This will take some time to run, so please be patient. Okay, so once that one is done, go ahead and copy the second command in the description of my video. It's a DISM command. And then go to the top bar of command prompt window, right click on it, select edit, and paste that one in as well, and hit enter. Okay, so once that's done, close out of here. Open up the search menu, type in Device Manager. Best match, or come back with Device Manager. Go ahead and open that up. Double click on the Display Adapter section, and then right click on whatever display adapter is listed under here, and select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for Drivers, and then select Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers on My Computer. Select the one that's specific to your manufacturer of display drivers here. If you have to select a generic driver, you can, but I'd recommend selecting the more specific one for your device, and then you would select Next. And give it a moment here. And close out of here, and I would suggest restarting your computer at this point. And there you go, guys. Hopefully I was able to help resolve your problem. And as always, thank you for watching. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.